Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be showing you how to paint this beautiful garden-esque painting. I was actually inspired by a song and I went ahead and titled this painting Spirit Lead Me. I hope you enjoy. Just used a flat brush and a sponge to do a gradient of green going from dark to light, just to do a little bit of the background of the forest. And now I'm just doing the branches. Thank you. So here I'm just outlining with pencil the little girl running in the field towards Jesus. So a little bit of a background on this painting because I wasn't going to say anything. Spirit lead me is that, you know, something is leading you to Christ, which you'll see towards the end of this painting. I added a dove in the sky, and that was essentially the spirit leading the girl to run to Jesus. Again, it's just a beautiful painting that I was inspired from a song with. Alright, so this brings us to the end of the video. I hope that you guys enjoyed watching this painting. If you have any suggestions for future paintings, please leave a comment in the box below. Until then, take care and God bless. Bye!